Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat. Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. More Greek fire vessels. To get it across somehow. Looks like they were always prepared for war. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
He was alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Them. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Need to move it closer to the statue. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow. Just one more support left. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.